Hello everybody, my name is Megha Malakar and I'm reporting on behalf of the Dalit Times. This video is about Pride Month. When is Pride Month celebrated and why is it celebrated at this time? Every year in June, the world celebrates Pride Month dedicated to the LGBTQ community and their right to live a dignified life. Pride is about people coming together to show and celebrate how far gay rights have come and how much is still left to achieve. The history for Pride Month dates back to the 1969 Stonewall riots. On June 28, 1969, the Stonewall uprising took place in New York City in the USA. At that time, the New York police would frequently raid queer bars and harass the queer community. Back then, the American Constitution had laws banning homosexuality. One of the most popular gay bars in Greenwich Village was Stonewall Inn, and it was raided frequently too. However, on this particular day in June, things changed when the queer community fought back and protested hard for several days. This changed the world forever for the better. The following year, the first official Pride Parade was carried out on the anniversary of the Stonewall riots, and the tradition has continued till date. Pride Month is about equality, teaching acceptance, education in Pride history, and above all, love. During this month, we educate others and ourselves about how damaging homophobia is and why we need to get rid of it. It's about being proud of who you are, no matter who you love. A very happy Pride Month to everybody.